as a family, and that family gathered to watch history tonight. Again, this is the first team from this state since 1950 to get into the Little League World Series. WYFF News 4's John Lyon tonight on the Family Pride.
It was pandemonium after the final strikeout. The Northwood 11 and 12 year old All-Stars are heading to the Little League World Series, something no team from South Carolina has done in 65 years.
I'm ecstatic. It's just so wonderful to be associated with that group of boys and the whole Northwood family. You know, it's great to see their dreams come true.
We've been, you know, hoping for something like this for a long time now, and it's great to see these boys and these coaches and all the hard work they put into it. And we were out here to support them, and we'll continue to support them all the way through Williamsport.
The trip to Williamsport clearly has Alex Edmondson as the driver, with two home runs and a no-hitter in the win over Virginia.
Edmondson throws about 78 miles an hour from the Little League distance. That's about 104 miles an hour in the major leagues.
It's tough. He throws really hard and lots of strikes. He doesn't usually walk anybody, so it's pretty tough.
Northwood fans are confident about this team. They have won all 10 of their tournament games, scoring 39 runs against their last four opponents.
I think they've got a great team, and they have the ability and the players and coaches to be able to win a few games in Williamsport. So we'll keep our fingers crossed and keep watching them and cheering them on.
Players and coaches leave for the Little League World Series and a chance to make more history in the morning. John Lyon, WYFF News 4, Greenville.